Foundation was strong on construction. Our previous video of this bathroom, we were in the construction of the tile work. The walls were already textured and painted, but I don't think we had the door in. We didn't have the tiles finished, so we didn't. I didn't show you anything on building these cabinets. We ordered the doors and drawers and this frame right here. We put glass in it, mirror in it, and then I built the cabinet here. So I made it 5.5 inches deep, so that was really nice in a lot of storage space. But, you know, we put the nice little hinge in there that self-closed and all that stuff, and you can see it's quite a bit of storage. This is that courtesan oak, and I really like that material. That's just my style. And we did a lot of the same material right over here on the lean wall here. And we did a soapstone top on it. And so that came out really nice. The come back in here into the shower, and let me show you how this finished off. Get all the fixtures in and everything, and turned out real nice. And here's the soap dishes here and stuff. And I put the faucet on this side, so when you walk in, you turn it on, and the water's over here. And you've got two sets. One is the overhead, and one is a handheld. And you can see that turned out pretty nice. A lot of tile work in this bathroom, I can tell you that. And it's really nice. It's got a slope from right here. And you see right here on this side here, this is much higher than the drain. So it's got a natural slope going to the drain, so you can stand out here and water will just go back to the drain. So that's great. Alright, so then we've got two sets of lights, the sconces here, which give it a real gentle light. The camera doesn't show it that way. It looks much brighter, but it's really soft. And so early in the morning when you come up and go to the bathroom or something, you have a soft light on. Yeah, I've also got these bright lights if you need them for shaving or something like that. And I also have a heat lamp here that... since I don't have it doesn't have a shower door, so it's a doorless shower. But I like the way it walks in and stuff. But you can get a little draft in here, so I just turn on the heater, and that warms it up in here pretty good. So